November of 2020. Today, I got our first battle pack. It's brand new. Well, not brand new, but I got this last week on Friday before I went to Colorado for my spring break, which is still right now. My cousin's up. And yeah, so it comes with, you already know the idea, because you've seen the actual review of this, but it's a actual full review, but of the same set. So let's get on to unboxing. Okay, you got the scissors to open this, and also if you're opening up a box or a bag, always cut away from yourself. Not ports, because or just do that, it's just stupid. But I'm good. Okay, in the box, bag one. And bag two. Stickers for the vehicles. Instructions. And bag one. So we'll do bag one. Because why not? Because that's how I do it. So he's got I'm opening bag one right now. There we go. And I'm doing the battle droids, the B1 battle droids. But this, I'm actually doing the speeder first and then the walker. Well, if you like what you see, make sure to subscribe, because like 92% of you guys aren't subscribed. But if you subscribe, try to get me to 100. Just make sure to subscribe, it's free. Easy, you can change around later, but try to get to 100 subscribers, and also make sure to comment your favorite like Lego set, because the follow for this other side doing right now is my favorite. Well, it's actually technically everybody's favorite. So now the speeder, which I'm going to do, like, pause, and then pause, look right now. So, I wish I had, if I had time lapse, that would be good. Like, so I can just time lapse this whole thing. So I can just skip to, like, to finish products of this set. So I'm doing the speeder that comes with this. So, obviously, you guys come onto the walker or not. Okay, here's the finished speeder, which actually took a little while, a long time. But it was, yeah, so this is actually the finished speeder. Now it's time for the walker, but I have to move all of these spare pieces and the minifigures for bag numero two. This one right here. That's big boy. So put in a sniper rifle. Jeez. Excuse me, where's the blast rider? There it is. And I got the jet trooper and the third follow first trooper. Well, I'm gonna put the rest now. I'm gonna build a walker. Well, doing the same as the speeder. So, I'm on the walker right now. And I'm doing a turret. In the side panels. I'm doing a really crappy job on this sticker bite. Who cares? So apparently I'm missing a piece that has to go with this. And I have no idea where the hell it went to. And if that looked everywhere, not in the box, not in the instructions, I guess I'd just go with this one then. Just for an improvise. So I'm gonna put it on this in our sticker. No, it's the coffin maker, that one went off. Also, I bought this Lego set. Some of the prizes. Now I'm complete with the set, but you already saw the overview of the Walker, the Spear, and the minifigures. But if you don't know what the minifigures looked like, so here's the 501st Troopers, the 501st Jet Trooper, and the B1 Battle Droids. So that is actually like unboxing and sort of a review for the 501st Battle Pack. Hope you guys liked it, and see you all next time. Peace.